2015 state tournament in Ohio. Here we are at 220 pounds, actually. In the black, we have Jonathan Jones from Cincinnati Xavier. And from Olmsted Falls, with the gray, blue, and white, we have Noel Carabello. 220 pounds. These boys are about to get after it. Jonathan Jones currently undefeated at 40-0. Just an absolute hammer. Great match in the semis over Ford. Put it together. Out of bounds, 1 minute, 2 seconds remaining. Curveball is out of bounds. 39 seconds remaining this time. Slide by attempt for Carabello.
Attention, please. We have a member of the coaching staff from school to the head table. Once again, a member of the coaching staff from Illyria to the head table.
15 seconds remaining in the first. Scoreless. Jones with some movement here at the end. Out of bounds, 3 seconds. Flip of the coin, it's gonna land on red. It's gonna be Jones' choice. He's choosing down. Bit of a flurry of an action, no points. Minute 36. Out. There's his one. Gonna be up 1-0. Jones is. And the X crowd goes crazy. Minute 17 remaining in the second. Out of bounds.
Attention, please. May we have the remaining place winners at 195, 220, and 285. Please report to the arena floor in the staging area.
And on a shot, Carvalho, big hips from Jones out of bounds. seconds remaining. Jones still up 1-0. Ooh, that was silky smooth. Jones still up 1-0. Make it 1-1. And he's in on the leg again, but no. No two, they say they're out of bounds. Things are getting interesting. 1-1, 1-11 left. Woo! Third period. Interesting call. Seconds. And Jones in on a shot. Can't score. Can't turn the corner. Jones is trying. He's got 15. Dives back in. Out of bounds. 11 seconds. Out of bounds. 5 seconds. In the corner. Jones has got it. That's two. That's two. Overtime victory. Jones. Jones is your winner from St. Xavier.